Mr. Vice President. Senator Madison. Senator Burr. What is this?
We have the check stubs from separate accounts.
Almost $1,000 paid in different amounts. To a Mr. James Reynolds way back in 1791.
Is that what you have? Are you done?
You are uniquely situated by virtue of your position.
Though virtue is not a word I'd apply to this situation.
To seek financial gain, to stray from your sacred mission.
And the evidence suggests you engaged in speculation.
An immigrant embezzling our government funds.
I can almost see the headline, your career is done.
I hope you sent some money for your daughter and son.
You might win some, but you just lost one.
You don't even know what you're asking me to confess.
Confess.
You have nothing, I don't have to tell you anything at all. Unless.
Unless.
If I can prove that I never broke the law, do you promise not to tell another soul what you saw?
No one else was in the room where it happened.
Is that a yes?
Yes.
Dear sir, I hope this letter finds you in good health and in a prosperous enough position to put wealth in the pockets of people like me down on their luck. You see, it was James Reynolds' wife I tried to...
What?
Uh-oh, it looks like I trusted the wrong couple. I threw it all away for some young, soft, and supple. Yes, I confess, I'm a sucker for a damsel in distress. I'm getting the stress off my chest.
That's enough.
She courted me. Escorted me to bed, and when she had me in a corner, that's when her husband extorted me for a sordid fee. I paid him quarterly. I may have mortally wounded my prospects, but my papers are orderly. As you can see, I kept a record of every check in my checkered history. Check it again against the list and see consistency. I never spent a cent that wasn't mine. You sent the dogs after my scent, that's fine. Yes, I have reasons for shame, but I have not committed treason or sullied my good name. As you can see, I have done nothing to provoke illegal action. Are my answers to your satisfaction?
My God.
Gentlemen, let's go.
So?
The people won't know what we know.
Burr, how do I know you won't use this against me the next time we go toe-to-toe?
I guess you don't. But we both know what we know.